I have some very sad news for all of you, and I think sad news for all of our fellow citizens and people who love peace all over the world. And that is that Martin Luther King was shot and was killed tonight in Memphis, Tennessee. Martin Luther King dedicated his life to love and to justice between fellow human beings. He died in the cause of that effort. In this difficult day, in this difficult time for the United States, it's perhaps well to ask what kind of a nation we are and what direction we want to move in.
All right, Rollie's peeling the carrots. We're going to make some turkey rice soup with the leftover turkey. So first we need some carrots. So he's going to peel some.
Woo!
And play.
You like my nose?
For a while. And then we have some carrots, some leftover
turkey. You like
turkey,
Papa's nose?
Some rice.
Honk, honk.
And here's some chicken stock and our empty pot. So let's get started. All right, let's wash the carrots very well. And then we'll chop those up. Now, we're not putting any marshmallows in our soup, okay? Okay, we're gonna add some olive oil first. Maybe just about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. How does that sound? I have a little helper in the kitchen this morning. Okay. And I have a big helper over there, Rollie. He's cutting up the vegetables. So if you hear some chopping sounds, that's what it is. Hey, hey, hey. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Mini marshmallows going all over the counter. Okay, so we have some minced garlic. So I'm just gonna add some garlic. You know, you can add as much as you like. People like more garlic than others, so the recipe does call for onions, but you know, can't put any onions in it because Rollie doesn't like onions and I don't really care for them that much either. So
woohoo!
So no onions in our soup.
And Porter doesn't like onions.
Porter, do you like onions?
No.
Porter says no. Oh, no, no, no. Don't play with that. What's that? Okay. I can hear I'm wiping your hand. Okay. This is a recipe I found on Pinterest, so I'm sure it'll work. They always do, don't they? Okay. We're gonna add about 4 cups of chicken broth and maybe about 2/3 of a cup of rice. Okay? Alright, 4 cups of chicken stock is going in. Rollie is cutting up the turkey right now, so we'll add the turkey next. Okay, so Rollie cut up about a cup or so, maybe a cup and a half of turkey. So we're just gonna put that in, and then we're going to add the rice, and then we're going to put it on kind of medium to high heat for about 30 minutes or so. You can add, the little chef over there is doing her own thing. You can add salt and pepper at this point. I don't, because I just don't like a lot of pepper and salt. I think there's just enough salt in the chicken broth. So I don't put it in there. So, but you can. You can use any kind of rice you want. I'm just using, because it's kind of like a short grain rice, medium rice, because that's what we have in the house. But if you have any kind of a wild rice, a black rice, long grain, any kind of rice, you can actually use it. So that's the nice thing about this recipe. And I'm just gonna add just a tad bit extra, just because, you know. All right, let me find a spoon. Okay, so we're just gonna put a lid on this and watch it for the next 30 minutes or so. And then it's going to, you know, the rice is going to cook and the turkey's already cooked. It's mostly just for the rice to just firm up a little bit. And then we're going to add the vegetables. And Rollie is doing a great job. He's cutting up some potatoes. The recipe calls for just celery and carrots, but of course you can use anything you have around the house. You can just decide. All right, so I put a lid on that And that is going to simmer for about 35 minutes. And little miss, what are you cooking over here? Some dry pasta and some mini marshmallows? Is that what you're cooking today?
No.
Oh. And here are the vegetables that Rollie cut up. That's 2 carrots and 3 celery and maybe about 8 of the petite gold potatoes. It's looking good. This is only about 15-20 minutes, so. But I think it looks good already. Don't stir it too much. And we're gonna add the potatoes. Give that a little stir. All right, Rollie's gonna come and help with the veggies that he cut up. And you can just do it easier than, that's fine. Good job, hon.
Come on, go. Get in there.
I don't want to.
Silly. Okay. All right. So, we're going to stir that up.
Are you still cooking?
And you can see that.
I don't think
we're going to need some water. You can add chicken stock, too. Either way, but water serves just fine. What we're doing.
Okay, you need to shut this.
Planning him.
So tell us about your charcuterie board.
So usually I would put some different kinds of meats, but I forgot to get those.
Today's a vegan charcuterie board.
Charcuterie, yeah. So.
Oh, because cheese. Oh, yeah, that's true. Today's a non-meat, vegetarian. It's very pretty. What kind of cheese is this?
This is like a cheddar with blueberries. This is nice. A cheddar with cranberries.
Oh, nice.
A fig spread.
Mm-hmm.
White cheddar. Coswell, so that's one of our favorites.
Nice.
And, the other two are just cheddar, regular cheddar, and like a smoked white cheddar, I think.
Nice.